We can head back to the common room.
Did you drop it already?
We'll have ourselves a nice, quiet evening.
Then a date, Moony.
Like you get a better off.
Sounds like a snooze.
I remember the sickness was forever. I remember snuff videos. Cold September's the distances we covered. The fist fights on the beach. The busies round us up. Do it all again next week. An embryonic love. The first time that it's scarred. Embarrass yourself for someone. Crying like a child. And the boy you kicked Tom's head in still bugs me now. That's the thing, it lingers and claws you when you die.
With a grin, cause I was always the joker, buried in the humor, amongst the white noise and boys, boys, locked the room, talking lads, lads, drenched in cheap drink and snipe bags, a mirror picture of my old man, oh God, the kid's a damn hard, can't he chant out, but he looks sad.
Just
words I could remember, everything inside of me just wanted to fit in. I was never one for pretenders, and everything I tried to be just wouldn't settle in. If I told you what I was, would you turn your back on me? And if I seemed dangerous, would you be scared? I get the feeling just because everything I touch isn't dark enough, that this problem lies. If I'm different from the rest, do I have to run and hide? I never said that I want this. This burden came to me, and it's made its home inside. If I told you what I was, would you turn your back on me? And if I seemed dangerous, would you be scared?
Did you see my additions to those Death Eater flyers in the third floor corridor?
What you drinking?
Muggles smell of jam. Whiskey. Brilliant. Cracking social now, commentary as always.
Double with me. I'm sorry I'm a little late. I got your message by the way. I'm calling in sick today. Mischievous.
mad, bold and boyful, toying somewhere between love and abuse, calling to join them, the wretched and joyful, shaking the wings of their terrible youth, freshly disowned in some frozen devotion. No more alone, or myself could I be. Lurch like a stranger to the arms that were open. No shortage of sordid, no protest from me. With her speed and breath and her tongue so mean, she's the danger of small death and the dog being seen. With her straw blonde hair, her arm hard and lean, she's the danger of small death and the dog being seen. Feeling more human and hooked on her flesh, I lay my heart down with the rest at her feet. Fresh from the fields of feeder and fertile, it's bloody and raw, but I swear it really is sweet. With her sweet and red and the tongue so mean, she's the angel of small death and the protein scene. Defeat the sweet heat of her breath in my mouth. I'm alive with the sweet and breath.
Trapped under the way, keep my head
Quit tempting him, Moony. You're only gonna get his heart broken.
Oh, no. Not tempting anyone.
On the balcony. Hey, you smell like perfume out of magazines. Oh, Remus, do you think you could talk to Lily?
Talk to her?
Like, see if she's interested.
James, I don't think that's a good idea.
Come on, Moony.
I'm a dancing boy. I eat sticks and rocks and mud. I don't care about the government, and I really need a hug. I feel stupid, ugly, pretend it doesn't bother me. I'm not very strong, but I'll fuck you up if you're mean to bugs. Girls, how do you make kids together? What's it like in a female world? I bet it's just so much better. I just turned 14 and I think this year I'm gonna be mean. Don't mess with me, I'm a big boy now and I'm very scary. I punch my wall, stay out at night and I do karate. Spider beetle bee, they don't say much, but they've always listened to me. The other boys at school think it's cool to hate your parents, but they're lying all the time. The bugs advise that I should let them. If you wanna cry, make sure that they never see it. Better yet, block it out and never feel it. I just turned 14 and I think I know everything. Don't mess with me, I'm a big boy now and I'm very scary. I punch my wall, stay out at night and I do karate. Don't message me, cause I won't reply. I wanna make you cry.
I'm upset that I cannot fall in love, but I guess this avoids the stress of falling out of it. Are you tired of me yet? I'm a little sick right now, but I swear when I'm ready I will fly us out of here. And I'll figure out a way to get us out of here.
Mm-hmm. found something in the woods somewhere.
Mischief managed.